It's following the passing of a friend who recently lost a long battle against sorrows that I decided to create the Alive Collection. All the profits will go to Suicide Action, a Montreal nonprofit organization providing supports in time of deepest needs. It was important for me to take a stand, to take action, not only to honor my friend's memory, but also to remind us all of the high importance to keep on believing in the ability for love and compassion to make a tremendous difference in our lives and that of others. If you need to talk, if you feel depressed, lost, if you're fighting with desperation, hopelessness, please don't hesitate to reach out, maybe to a friend or even a stranger. There's no need to walk alone, whatever the reason we may have to do so. And trust me, I know the feeling. So talk, listen, commune. Wearing a mask saves lives, but love and compassion save us all. Alive.